The Partida Națională (English: National Party) was a liberal Romanian political party active between 1856 and 1859. It was a loose group which supported the union of the Danubian principalities.
See also:
Liberalism and radicalism in Romania.